farmers are racing against time, trying to protect their livelihood and millions of dollars worth of rice.
The timing could not have been worse for farmers preparing to plant crops, according to experts. Since Monday, farmers have been working to protect everything they built.
Frankly, there's not a lot that could be done other than find more people, more trucks, more storage, again, more harvest capacity to get things out of the field.
University of Arkansas's Architecture Professor Chair Jared Harkey says rice has the most to lose from this storm.
Opportunity for yield to be lost. Grain can fall to the ground off of the plant. It takes us twice as long to harvest, which means twice the harvest cost.
He says 40% of Arkansas's rice crop still needs harvesting. Water and wind can cause mold and other bacteria, which could reduce the quality and quantity. But it's not just rice. Soybeans, corn, and cotton can be affected too.
They're not as able to manage and withstand storm type events that may occur. So that's where the real danger and risk starts.
He says this could have an impact on everyone.
Whether we're talking Arkansas or the Mid-South area in general, and the industry impact, when we have drastic reductions in the production of these commodities, that is a trickle-down effect through all of our communities in the entire region. This begins to go all the way down through all levels of the industry, all the way out to the products that we use as consumers every day.
Reporting for Your News Leader, I'm Jessica Knox, WREG News Channel 3.